Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your PlayStation Now subscription. PlayStation Now is a cloud-based service that gives you access to hundreds of PS4, PS3, and PS2 games at a low cost. However, whether you're just not a fan of the games, you don't find yourself playing PlayStation Now that often, or if the subscription just doesn't fit into your budget, Sony makes it easy to cancel at any time directly from your console by turning off PlayStation Now Auto Renew. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel PlayStation Now. Step 1. Navigate to your PS4 home screen and then navigate up to expand the menu along the top part of the screen. Choose Settings in that menu. The Settings screen appears. Step 2. Choose Account Management in the Settings screen. The Account Management screen is displayed. Step 3. Select Account Information on the Account Management screen. The Account Information screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down the Account Information screen and then choose PlayStation Subscriptions. The PlayStation Subscription screen appears. Step 5. Choose PlayStation Now Subscription. An information screen appears with information about your PlayStation Now subscription. Specifically, you'll want to note the date the service expires, as that's how long you'll still have access to the service through after canceling. Step 6. Select Turn Off Auto Renew at the bottom of this screen. A screen is displayed asking if you want to turn off PlayStation Now Auto Renew. Choose Yes. The next screen confirms that Auto Renew for PlayStation Now is turned off. Choose OK. You'll be returned to the Account Information screen. Let me know what your favorite PS4 game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.